In today's video, I'm going to be going over my current audio setup. I'm driving a 2010 Chevy Cobalt, just base model, like that matters, but still running the factory head unit and put in some subs and aftermarket speakers. So to start, I'll go over my front speakers since we're already sitting up here. I'll show you a picture of the ones I got on screen now. I believe they're called JBL 600, GX600c, they're the component models. So they're just plugged in down there. I did a whole custom mounting process, which I won't go into because I didn't film it. And then up here, I have custom mounted tweeters. And that's on both sides. And again, it looks like the stock panel because it is. I was planning on doing maybe a cutout to show it off, but I didn't really want to cut into my door panel. But then in the back, obviously I have the, you can't see them, but in the rear deck, I've got the JBL GX962s, I believe they're called. They're just the basic coaxial speakers, not the component ones, because that would have been too much work. So let's pop that bad boy, show you where the real good stuff is at, son. All right, so coming around to the trunk, we're amidst a snowstorm, so this shit is frozen shut. All right, bam. Two 12-inch American Pros, 1,000-watt max. Pretty old. I actually got them used from a thrift shop, so I don't know if you can see. There's some nicks and stuff in them. I patched it up right here. Epoxy and some rubber pieces. But they worked great for the few months I've had them. And powering that, we got the DB25 Frozen Rockville amp. See over here, that's all the power in and out and speaker outs, and then over here is the RCA and all the controls. Now, since I am running a factory head unit, up here I got this line output converter. Just basic, this is like the only RCA cable I could find. So it's got three, but it gets the job done. And these are just, and the line output converters just tap to the rear speakers, which you can get a better look at now. They're the JBLs, 6x9s. Front ones are 6.5s. These are the coaxial. Front ones are components. Just kind of like ghettoly mounted into my vehicle. But you know, that's my baby. Show you a sound.
So we're just gonna throw on some Kendrick Lamar, some hip hop, because that's mainly what I'll listen to.
Tweeters really brought out this part. I'll give you an end cap listen first.
Now that I have fucking frostbite, because today it's actually, didn't have school, because minus like 25 degree wind chill or whatever, but you know, there is some rattling issues. I think there's something loose in there on this side and also somewhere in the rear deck, but don't you worry, because I'm coming in with a new install for you motherfuckers. Plan for that. It's probably going to come up. Plan for that. I recorded a video. It's probably going to come up soon. But yeah, hip-hop isn't the only thing you can listen to. Fuck you, me, son. You can listen to some good old Fleetwood Mac. Right, turn that shit off. All right, ready for this drifting montage, son? I have no traction. That's awkward. Is my trunk still open? Yeah. You know that rear-wheel drive life. Front wheel, I mean. I wish. Good night.